The lute is absolutely familiar in your hands, as though it weren't an instrument of wood and sinew, but of your own flesh and soul.
Oh, sing for me.